Emergency, everybody get out the way. Please, we got a trauma victim headed to the ER. Gladys, take these notes. Remember, can someone please get some scissors and cut these goddamn skinny jeans off? We need to set up an IV. Quickly, quickly, people. Jesus, how many chains in one day come? Melissa, take the jewelry, put it over to the side. Gladys, let's drop it, let me know what's going on.
Gladys, what's the status? What's the matter? Oh shit, now we spazzing, clever stoke. Stop the gagging, catches on, it seems swangin'. Look the car, don't let him tangling. Where the hell is Dr. Plains? Yo, I know somebody rangin'.
Here I go, Doc. I should've known y'all was impatient. What the heck was with the patient? Is he conscious? Did he say shit?
He came in mad, embracing, eyes wide dilated. And his temper steadily rising like a forest fire blazing.
Check his heart.
This shit is racing.
Homie sweating like he basing this. Let me get that blood test quick. What the same
shit? He came and fall G's the pieces on.
I hope he praying.
The same looking good from Doc now, say.
Yeah, man. Hook him up to the respirator. Blood pressure up and down like a broken elevator. Let me hit up Dr. Egg Salins, NMD, for an opinion and a favor.
Nurse number, not the patient.
Are you sick and tired, weak and dying? Take you with ease and call me in the morning. And if that don't hold you, then I die in your ghost. You was being injected with the poison. Are you sick and tired, weak and dying? Take you with ease and call me in the morning. And if that don't hold you, then it's obvious you have been injected with that poison.
Alright, thanks, y'all can take your break. I'm here to relieve you, and I see they follow procedure. Let me take a look, see. Oh Jesus, it's not often I approach this, but I need those toxicology reports for proper diagnosis. THC, promethazine, GHB, MDMA. Detox immediately before we regulate breathing. See the clots in the chest cavity? Gotta pump the lungs, cause the respiratory system is infested with blood. Must be cause that hole in his heart, cracking his spine, the condition of the physical's a reflection of mine. So tighten screws down, loosen the pants cuffs, and cut the puppet strings, willpower's handcuffed. Bye, and all you need is two of these, but we're not responsible for therapeutic fees. So initial here and here, signature anywhere. It's best to get some rest, we'll process you when you're clear.
Sick and dying, weak and dying, take two of these and call me in the morning. And if that don't help you, then I die in your ghost. You was being injected with the poison. Are you sick and tired, weak and dying? Take two of these and call me in the morning. And if that don't help you, then it's obvious you have been injected with that poison.
Patient like 7 o'clock. Nigga pop the on his side like, what's up, Doc? I tell him, brace yourself for bad news. You overweight, out of shape, and you not that dude. You a nerd, a jerk with 65 tattoos. You a jerk in skinny jeans, cause it's not that cool. Go and hype me in here, we'll get you shot at too. You're underground, essence is too old school.
Yo, all these Dr. Flames, he can be so rude. But listen up, this is something, man, I want you to do. Cause I'm a fan, understand, I don't want you to lose. So take two of these a day, watch your lifestyle improve. But stay away from these fools. You lack man flavor like a cave food. So I'ma lay you the rules. I know you sick and tired of these labels too. But yo, just the rebirth like the labels do.
Are you sick and tired? Weak and dying, take two of these and call me in the morning. And if that don't hold you, then I die in your ghost. You was